Sir, even though you are the one that anoints me and pushed me forward, but you are not the one that called me. I need your grace to support me. I need the anointing. I need you to send me forth, bless me, and let me go and prosper. But I am serving the same God you are serving.
Right,
don't. Say with me. When you begin to understand this, then you now learn how to walk without fear. You now learn how to walk with your shoulder tall. You now know how to look yourself at the mirror and see the beauty in you. You now see yourself inside the mirror. Listen to me. If you want to see how beautiful you are, then see yourself with the eyes of Jesus. Oh my goodness. Listen, if you want to know how beautiful, how successful you are, now look yourself with the eyes of God. Can I tell you something? If you look yourself with your eyes, you will see nothing. And if you look yourself with the eyes of your enemy, you see failure. Is anybody with me? Because you believe that you are not good. You are trying to be good. You shall see nothing with your own eyes. But when you look yourself with the eyes of your enemies, you will see failure. Because your enemy doesn't want anything good about you. But if you can see yourself with the eyes of God, if you can look yourself with the eyes of God, you will see the express image of Jehovah. You will see how beautiful and handsome you look like. If Jesus was never ugly, you are not ugly. If Jesus was never a failure, you are not a failure. The one that lives in you is the one you carry the image. I am not myself, but I am of my Father. I am of Jesus. When you look at me, you see Jesus. When you look at me, you see Holy Spirit. When you look at me, you see my Father. Whosoever that sees me has seen my Father. Whoever that honors me has honored my Father. I am my Father. We are one. Wherever I am is where my Father is. You can't separate me from my Father. If you want to see me, you see my Father. If you want to see my Father, you see me. When you look at me, you will not see Pastor Baker. You will see Jesus. When you look at me, you will not see anything, but you will see Jesus. I am not a failure. I am not sick. I am not down. Because Jesus went to the grave and he rose that I might not go. I am not dying anytime soon. Sickness cannot take me. Why? Because he that is in me is greater than he that is in the world. Stand your feet. He that is in me is greater. He is greater, far greater than he that is in the world. He is far greater. He is far greater. Hallelujah. The one that lives in me, oh my God, is far greater. That is why when I want to pray, I pray with confidence. Sir, anytime I want to prophesy, I don't doubt whether it will work or not.
I know.
You know what? I just say it and God honors it. I have confidence in God also, because I have come to understand when I live a life of gratitude, I appreciate him, I am grateful to him, I testify every time to his glory, and when I do that, I am honoring him, and in return, he honors me. How did he honor me in return? Whatever thing I ask him, he does it for me. So when I want to prophesy, I prophesy with confidence. I don't have doubt whether it will work or not. When I called that woman, I didn't have doubt whether will it be or will not be. But I came out with a confidence. So there is this confidence in me. There is this conviction in my spirit that if I talk to this woman concerning this particular area, it will be done. And I spoke as the Lord gave me the utterance, and the Lord honors it. Whosoever I shall pray for in this church, in this period of program, God shall honor it. God shall honor it. God shall honor it. In the name of Jesus. Listen, I carry something from Zaragoza to Barcelona. I didn't come alone. I didn't come alone at all. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I didn't come alone. I carry something. I say it again. You know why? I know. And I still know. And I still believe that whatsoever thing has started, he has started.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to say it again and again. Before I say it, I gave you a condition, remember?
Yes, sir.
Did you do it?
No.
Okay. Are you ready to do it now?
Yes, sir.
Carabo Sharabo Carabo. My brother is here. Listen, I don't know her sister. I don't let her. But if she's the one that I came all the way from Zaragoza to bless, so be it.
Amen. Amen.
But something tells me that somebody will not leave here untouched.
Amen.
Something will happen around your family.
Amen.
What's her name?
Etoan.
Etoan.
Yeah.
She's legally married, right?
Yeah.
She hasn't got any at all. Up to now. The devil is alive. Yes. Now listen. What I said to you the last time I came is what I'm still saying now. Okay?
Yes,
I still repeat it. You love him. He will love her so much, right?
Yes, sir.
What I told you then is what I'm still telling you now. Don't jump any of the things I told you. March, April, May, June.
Amen.
By June 2020.
Amen.
She will become pregnant.
Amen.
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 June, January, February, March, April, May, and what?
June.
June. She will become pregnant.
Amen. Hallelujah.
But hear this again. It may be next month. It will be next 2 months, but it will not exceed more than June.
Amen.
June will not expire.
Amen.
Until it happens.
Amen.
If God be God, let it be.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift up your two hands. I want to lead you on two prayer points. Because something is not right somewhere. But it's not about the entire church. It's about some individuals. The person may be here. He may not be here, but it's your child. A serious conspiracy is going on. Conspiracy means two, three people gather together planning against somebody's house. There is a plot, there is a plan on how to hurt a particular family. Two, three people are involved. They are making the plans right now. Whose brother drives here? It's a mechanic. Whose brother drives? Drives bus, VBS car. Whose brother drives?
My brother drives for the
tom. He drives. Yeah. Come on to pray for you. Remind me tomorrow, I will ask this question. If anyone that has a brother that
drives
and has that VBS car, he drives transport, right?
Yeah,
that's it. He has a boss. I'm going to pray for him. All is not well.
Yes.
The conspiracy is.
Yes.
And if this conspiracy is carried out, the family will change. Lift up your two hands very well. And Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By your grace and mercy, and every conspiracy going on in my family against me and my children and my mother's children, by mercy, let them that conspire go different ways.
Yeah.
Different ways in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
I want you to pray that prayer right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lord, in the name of grace and mercy. Every meeting,
Masundereba. 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 Masundereba.
Masundereba. Masundereba.
Masundereba.
Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every pot they are using to cook my destiny.
Rabush.
Fall and break in the name of Jesus.
Every pot they are using.
Whatever pot they are using to cook my destiny. They cook my life. Not a single day. Not a single day.
In the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name. Please come here. Come here. Come here.